One reason to be cautious and fear COVID-19 is the acute illness some patients face. But there's new evidence there may be long-term effects in the mind.
We know that this novel coronavirus frequently affects the nervous system. At least one-third of the hospitalized COVID-19 patients have neurotic complications, and two-thirds of those who have severe disease and need to go to the ICU.
SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19, is a coronavirus. Similar viruses are notorious for causing not just breathing problems, but neurological issues as well.
This manifestation can go from headache, dizziness, difficulty concentrating, confusion, but may evolve into impairment of consciousness, strokes, and seizures.
Those are the symptoms in the acute phase of infection. There are several theories as to why COVID-19 affects the brain.
Direct infection of the brain or the nerves by the virus, or it could be secondary to pneumonia, decreased oxygenation, and also multiple organ failure that would involve the brain. Or it can be an inflammatory or an immune response to the virus, an overreaction of the immune system against the virus. It can also damage the brain and the nerves.
And that means symptoms could last long after recovery from COVID-19. There are multiple studies documenting how similar viral infections led to psychiatric disorders like schizophrenia. Dr. Igor Karelnik, chief of neuroinfectious diseases and global neurology at Northwestern Medicine, says this virus is too new to know its potentially permanent effects. He's launched a study to determine exactly how SARS-CoV-2 may alter the brain long term.
We are currently starting to review the entire population of COVID-19 patients hospitalized at the Northwestern Medicine to determine who had neurological problems and also follow them up over a long period of time to determine their outcome to see if those were transient or permanent and how to best treat or manage them.
There are similar studies going on around the world in areas widely impacted by COVID-19.